Hi, Dave Pfarr, agronomist for Pioneer, doing a short segment on soybeans. This is June 6th, and there are a lot of questions about maturity for soybean and how long they can be planted. We're recommending those 2-0s and 2-1s, 2-2s even be planted till about June 10th. We know that those first selections, based on the fields that they were selected for, their traits, and maturity is still going to work and give the highest potential for yield. We are also backing up those choices with some earlier beans, and after probably about June 12th, we start switching into at least Mankato and south for south central Minnesota. We'll switch into some 1/8s down to about 0/8s. We're giving a fairly wide selection. A lot of 1/4, 1/5s, and 1/6s will be recommended at that point up through about the 20th to the 25th of June. So the other application would be to increase seeding rates by 10%. Planting soybeans late, each plant will have less nodes per plant, therefore less pods. So if we increase the seeding rates by 10%, if you're a farmer that has 140,000, get yourself up to about 150 to 155,000 would be the recommendation to get more nodes per acre. And that would be our agronomy moment here at Pioneer. And be sure to contact your agencies, your reps, and any of the agronomists regarding questions.
That concludes this Pioneer Growing Point Agronomy Video Podcast. Visit our page on pioneer.com and follow us on Twitter and Facebook for more agronomy insights.